We're going to begin with a prayer of entrustment. It's on the second page of the book that we've been handed. The title of the prayer is number 2, Prayer of Entrustment of the World to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Entrusting to you, O Mother, the world, all individuals and people, we also entrust you this very consecration for the world, placing it in your motherly heart. Immaculate Heart, help us to conquer the menace of evil, which so easily takes root in the hearts of the people of today, and those immeasurable effects already weigh down upon our modern world and seem to hook the past towards the future. From famine and war, deliver us. From nuclear war, from incalculable self-destruction, from every kind of war, deliver us. From sins against the life of man, from its very beginning, deliver us. From hatred and from the demeaning of the dignity of children of God, deliver us. From every kind of injustice in the life of society, both national and international, deliver us. From the readiness to trample on the commandments of God, deliver us. From the loss of awareness of good and evil, deliver us. From the sin against the Holy Spirit, deliver us. Accept, O Mother of Christ, this cry, gladden with the sufferings of whole societies. Help us with the power of the Holy Spirit to conquer all sins, individual sins, sins of the world, and sins in all its manifestations. Let there be revealed once more in the history of the world the infinite saving power of the redemption, the power of merciful love. May it put a stop to evil. May it transform consciences. May your Immaculate Heart reveal for all the light of hope. Amen. You may be seated. In today's gospel, the gospel that's been chosen for our celebration, we will contemplate on when our Blessed Virgin Mother visited her cousin, St. Elizabeth, and how as soon as Our Lady arrived with Jesus, St. John, as she carried in her womb, began to rejoice. He was sanctified in his mother's womb by the presence of Jesus. Well, today, as we come into this church, we come into contact with the very Jesus that Mary brought to Elizabeth, St. John, and we need to acknowledge the presence of Jesus in the same way that Elizabeth and even John, a baby in the womb, acknowledge the presence of Jesus. And our hearts need to be connected, united to Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament right now. And our minds need to be with our Lord right now. We need to try and empty our thoughts and send away all those distractions that might be coming, all those things that we want to talk about, all those emotions that we want to manifest. We need to bring everything to one accord with the heart of Jesus. And we know that Jesus' heart is a heart of love. And there's no greater act of love than to give one's life for one another. And today, by praying for the world as we just did in this entrustment prayer, and by praying for the world asking God for mercy on our souls, we're doing exactly what the loving heart of Jesus is doing, what it's always done. Seek and look to save all men. So by these prayers we will be united with him. Let us stay conscious of that. Let us understand that, so that our prayer be ever more fruitful. Let us ask the Lord for this grace as we unite here in this parish today to crown Our Lady, to celebrate her, and through her to give glory to God. Amen.
Second reading ka? Second reading ka?
The Divine Mercy Chapel will be prayed from here. Whoever's in charge of that, please come forward. From here.
Only one reading.
We have
chaplet pala siya.
The chaplet of the Divine Mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, the Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under the bonds of life, was crucified by the hand of the dead, descended into the dead, on the third day he rose again from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come to you to be in the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy of God, the Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the dead. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Eternal Father, I offer thee the body and blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of our dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 eternal God, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. the sake of sorrowful passion. For the sake of his 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 sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body of God, soul and divinity of your dear beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 Today, with great affection, we crown an image of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God and Queen of Heaven and Earth. In faith, she kept much near the cross of her Son. In joy, she became the Mother of Christ, a witness to the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. The first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, the first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save your soul. Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Jesus. Amen. Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save souls. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save souls. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who need your mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you.
Mother of God, that we may be worthy of the promises.
let us pray. Eternal God, let your people enjoy the constant health of mind and body. Through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, free us from the sorrows of this life and lead us to happiness in the life to come. Grant through these hearts of Christ our Lord. Amen.
The Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary of the Reverend. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
God the Father in heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy.
Thank you.
No, when we coronate our baby, when we place that crown on our head, we're acknowledging that we're truly Catholic. Therefore, we live the Catholic faith. And if we don't, we have to start. Otherwise, we're wasting our time. So think about that for a moment and ask yourselves, how are we doing when it comes to obeying the will of God, not according to your reasoning, but according to the teachings of the Catholic Church? Because we're in a Catholic Church, and the faith that we profess today is the Roman Catholic faith.
Bigyan mo ako ng isa. Nagdadalawa ko yun ni mama mo. Bigyan ka.